YouTube, on Facebook, in all the different groups. It's great to all have you on this call tonight. We're going to talk about gold. We're going to talk about silver. We're going to talk about income producing assets. We're going to talk about Warren Buffett and why finally in his later stage in life, he is dumping financial shares, banks, and actually getting into gold. And why should you? So this is all what we're going to talk about in the next 20 minutes. And then I will have, of course, our founder and CEO, Bill Rao, coming on board today. So let me get started here because we have a few new people on call and they don't really know what we are about. So let me just start with saying, of course, Utopian Global, the company was founded back in early 2008, really late 2017. Sorry, late 2007, early 2008 was the company started. I'm since so long in the company. Yes, I'm getting not gray hair, but somehow my hair is getting black, which is interesting. I guess too much corona here. No idea. But yes, so the company is quite some time around. And when we started with Utopian Global, and I'm going to dive into a little bit more into the detail, it was all about helping ordinary people see what is going to come, see what the challenges are going to lay ahead. And of course, if you are from the United States, if you are from Canada, if you're from Australia, some of those countries, UK, you probably know what happened, of course, in 2008, late 2008, 9, 10, 11-ish. You had, of course, the huge crisis, the banking crisis, the prime mortgage crisis, and where a lot of people not only lost their jobs, some of them lost their pension, some of them lost their homes, and so on. And so when this company was started, it was all about helping people see, helping people get educated on what lies ahead. Now, we are, I don't have to tell you, we are in a very new time. Nobody has experienced, not our parents, not our grandparents. Maybe some of our grandparents, if it's in my case, because my father was actually just 100 years old if he would be alive. So he and certainly his parents would have experienced, which was, of course, the great pandemic, the Spanish flu in the early 19th century. And certainly the Great Depression. But of course, all the, you know, in our generations, and of course, they don't know that. They have no idea what it really meant and what it will actually mean for them now. And so we are in this new time. We are in this new phase. And I know everybody is sick about talking about corona because we don't really want to hear it. But we are feeling the effects. And the effects are, of course, somehow worrying, but we also have learned that out of every big crisis, there's always a greater opportunity if, and this is the thing, and this is what we try to do in when we started the company, if, of course, you know, you actually take the action, if you actually embrace that change, if you actually do, you know, certain things to that it doesn't affect you. And so we are right now in a time where, again, like where you have all the advantage because the information you gaining through Utopian Global will really set you apart from all the other people. All the other people out there. And I, you know, I'm so excited because I'm talking all the time about this. If I would here in Germany, you know, see, you would believe it's a great country, which it is, a great system, a great social security system. Yet most people have still no idea what's really going to come. They're sort of living still in this cloud. They're still thinking, ah, yeah, everything is going to go on after that. Unfortunately, it's probably not. There's a lot of things, a lot of changes which are going to happen, which lots of people don't see. And when you talk to economists, when you talk to historians, it's always the same deal. nobody really saw it for coming. Nobody really could make the necessary preparation, of course, unless the super in tune people, the super rich and the super wealthy. And this is what they are doing right now. So the headline was Warren Buffett dumped basically his financial shares, his Morgan shares, his, I think 63% he dumped, and of course, other 30% in other financial in banks. And he bought into mining of gold. In a huge gold mine, I wouldn't buy into that one, but he needed, of course, a larger volume, hence he bought into that one. Barrick gold. So why is he doing that? Well, obviously he's probably never a person for gold, but he's probably giving up on, you know, the amounts of debt which, of course, the United States government has. And why we always talk about the United States is because it is obviously the global reserve currency. And so that is why it's the powerhouse. We talk so much about the United States and not so much about the euro, so much about the British pound or other currencies, because the US is the global reserve. And of course, if the dollar basically fails, you know, everything else pretty much is going to fail most likely. And so that's why we really make a focus on that and emphasis on that. But we want to talk a little bit about that. Bill is going to go into a little bit more. I'm going to give you just right now. So why should you get involved here with Utopian Global? What do we have? What is so different that we have here with this company? So as you know, of course, some of the challenges today is no money, no savings, live paycheck to paycheck, and of course all the other worries with all the job losses and so on, and high student loans. And of course we see personal credit card debt, you know, surpassing $1 trillion. It's somewhat hard to just put in your mind the amounts of debt the government or also people do have. And then on top of it, we have, of course, AI, artificial intelligence, which is more and more eliminating jobs, meaning they will never come back. Yet, of course, we have a growing population. So where are all those people going to work? What do we do? How long can government bail out? How long is there going to be a trust, a confidence in that system? And so we already see riots on the streets. We already see all this stuff happening. And those are pretty much just the beginnings, unfortunately. And then, of course, we have many people, they're just not happy with what they are doing. They're not fulfilled with what they are doing. And so if you who are listening today to this presentation, if you ever felt like, well, you were really meant for more, if presented with the right opportunity, what area in your life would you actually want it to better? Would it be finances? Would it be time? Would it be lifestyle? I know when I was introduced to that, well, I wanted to have better finances. I wanted to have more time because I had none. And I wanted to have a great lifestyle. I've always dreamed about a great lifestyle. And so for me, it was all of three of them. For some of you, it's just maybe one, maybe just more time to spend with your family or going on holidays or whatsoever. But whatever it is, ask yourself the question, what is your financial game plan? Do I have a financial game plan to fulfill these desires of mine? You see, of course, there's different ways, and this is one could be work more at your job, trade time for money. So this is what I was thinking back in the day. I did take on a second full-time job. So I was literally working two full-time jobs and trading even more of my time for money, unfortunately, which I didn't understood back in the time, was that this money would buy myself every 8 years half of the goods and services. So every 8 years, my euro would only buy 50%. So that means my labor, my time, my precious time, which is never going to come back, I actually lost all the time. I'm basically would never get really ahead and be able to create wealth if I wasn't going to change my game plan. And so this is what I did. Now, of course, lots of people are thinking becoming self-employed. Great, great deal. I love to be self-employed because you be your own boss. But most likely, if you go in a traditional business, you're going to have less time. You may have a little bit more money, but then, of course, you have a lot of risks as also attached to it. I mean, imagine you just would have gone in your own business. Maybe you opened a hairdresser shop. Maybe you opened a small bakery, a small restaurant. Well, you know what? Most likely you had to close because you don't have the distance you need now in order to serve or attend the people. So lots of struggle with that. And what we really show you here, and this is an option besides our products and services, but we want to talk about that option because I think a lot of people will need, especially going forward, that option that is becoming a business owner, where we provide a system for you that actually works for you. All what you do is you do the sharing. We provide you the tools, we provide you the platform, and for a very minimal entry, you have a business tailored for you, a business in a box, which you can literally expand, you know, everywhere. Again, this is only an option. But let's look a little bit about, you know, the two types of income, because this is a key lesson when I looked into and really the understanding, the grasping of that knowledge of why are the wealthy people wealthy? What makes them different? And why is the rest working so hard and just barely to get by? Well, there's two types of income, and one is labor-based, where most people are in. The 60% who work on somebody else's stream are in, and the 35 who work for themselves, they're in a labor-based income, meaning trading time for money. Only what they don't know is that their money is losing every 8 years half of its purchasing power. If you are in a so-called good country, now imagine you're in a country like Argentina. Well, you go home at night and you earned your money. You don't just know what this money is going to buy you at the end of the day. Those scenarios are real and they are there and they exist. Let's face it, just a few decades ago, but it's in the last century, Argentina was one of the six nations, which was the richest nations. So, you know, it's hard to really realize, but those are things which are happening under our eyes. We just don't really understand them if we don't travel to those countries. And then we have, of course, another type of income, which is the asset-based income. And this is really where money works for you. And this is what the wealthy have. This is what the 1% or what the 4% have. They have asset-based income. If you are a business owner, let's say you have various franchises. Let's say you have a big hotel operation, or maybe few hotels. Let's say you have few, real estate buildings there, and you're renting them out. You're a business owner, meaning you have an asset-based income, money really literally working for you. And the same for our business. When you own a business with Utopian Global, then the same deal. You're going to have money working for you. And because you have a business in a box, which then, of course, you do the sharing, you building out literally people, franchises, and all those people, you're going to have a small commission from that. It's a really fascinating business if, of course, you wish to do that. Now, the investors is the 1%, and we have a product, which is really great, which automatically puts you in that category of the 1%. Of course, the gold and silver is a no-brainer. We're going to talk about that. The store. Is income-producing assets, investing in resources that power the world, investing in energy legacy assets. And we all need energy. I mean, let's face it, I have my light on here. Where does the light come from? Right. I don't have solar here. I still have, of course, oil. So we're going to talk about that in a second here as well. So the Utopian Global ecosystem is all about giving you ownership, access to what the wealthy have, what the wealthy save in, what the wealthy accumulate in, really on a consistent basis over a long period of time. That is precious metals, gold and silver, because gold and silver have one function, and that is they safeguard and grow your wealth over time, while all paper currency, no matter which country, lose your value, meaning if you trade your time, which we all do, For a currency, you are actually losing unless you do what the wealthy do and put it into gold or silver, or put it in assets that work for you. And so STORE, we're going to talk about STORE, which really is a crowdfunding platform where through Utopian Global, we are the marketing arm. We market, we raise funds for STORE, for the company STORE, which stands for Sustainable Technology and Resource Holdings. And then STORE selects the right assets which have a long-term perspective, which are pretty stable, of course, then generate income. This is what STORE is. It's not available in the United States, but outside the United States. In the United States, a great product is coming as well, besides, of course, the gold and silver. And then, of course, we have the education. And we have some fantastic education financial education, precious metals, obviously, personal development, to social media, online, yesterday we held a training about how you can become an influencer and even generate income streams by being an influencer. So all kinds of stuff you're going to learn in the education platform of Utopian Global. And of course, we have this e-commerce platform where you can just plug in to the system, market the products and services, and make an extra income, a referral income through that. So Utopian Global, the concept, what we have here is we're really developing always cutting edge products and services in high demand markets. What is the most demanded product right now? Can you guess? Well, you know, if Warren Buffett gets into gold, finally, he got it. As Jim Rickard said, finally, he did probably read my book. He posted yesterday on Twitter. I guess that was the case. So he got into gold. Gold is probably, and silver, one of the most demanded products right now. Why? Well, because gold or silver needs to be mined. It needs to be refined. It needs to be produced, right? Put into bars. And there is a shortage of gold and silver right now. Why? Well, because every time there is a crisis, every time there's a financial unrest, every time there's a scarcity, every time people fear a change, fear, and of course we're just going through the pandemic, people are heavier demanding precious metals. And so we found ourselves, of course, in that midst of the crisis, that gold and silver, in fact, the refineries closed down production in pandemic. Now, you got to imagine that, because people don't really understand that. So if you have a lot of demand, people want to buy a lot, they want to buy, but they just can't get it. Refineries are closed. They were not even closed in World War II. Okay. Now, World War II, I believe it was heavy. I wouldn't want to have that time, right? But not even then, the gold refineries, the silver refineries were closed, yet they were closed through the pandemic. And they're just barely reopening. There is so much demand, but there is not enough supply. In fact, supply has been declining all throughout the years. And what are central banks doing? What are governments around the world are doing? They're buying precious metals. What are you doing? What are you buying? What are billionaires, hedge funds buying? They're buying precious metals. What are you buying? And then of course, really key is energy. So we are expanding with STORE, of course, in the $1 trillion industry of the energy sector. Oil and gas is just one part of that. And then of course, the trend of blockchain. I mean, blockchain technology, asset-backed token, assets on the blockchain is a huge, huge deal. We are tapping into that as well. And then the social sharing. Now the industry, Utopian Global, the platform, the way we promote, we are using social sharing. Social sharing is ever growing. I mean, people are out of business. They had to close business. They need to look for other income stream. And what do people naturally do? They share stuff online. I mean, just think about it. Just look around you. How many people are scrolling constantly through their feed, constantly through their messages, Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, they're spending tons of time on it, you know? So you're doing that, you're liking stuff, you just don't get paid for. Well, why not getting paid for what you anyway do? We have the business model for that. Now, why gold? And again, I put you up a slide here, which I really want to that you guys are understanding to understand Utopian Global. And I'm not sure if Bill is on the call yet or if he's not on the call. He's not yet on the call here, but I guess he's coming in a second on the call. So yeah, you see here three gentlemen. Now, this one in the middle, you're probably probably if you're an American citizen, you probably know, because he is an author, he's a very knowledgeable, he advised the Pentagon on currency wars. I mean, he's a very, very insightful person. I wrote all kinds of books, The Aftermath, The New Case on Gold, Currency Wars, of course, and tons of other books, Raven. He's just writing one with Robert Kiyosaki as well. Jim Rickards, of course, he's a gold guy, gold bug, how they call it. And then you see another gentleman, this is Philip Judge. Now, the company Utopian Global, with Bill Rowell is the CEO and founder, the idea was really put into the head of Bill through this gentleman, Philip Judge. Philip Judge is really the co-founder of the company back so many years ago. And Philip, he is a precious metals dealer, just as Bill Rowell, but also he owns a precious metals fund, physically an ETF, 100% backed by gold, Sharia law approved, but also a bullion bank, but also is the third generation in precious metals. His father was born in Kenya on gold mines. His grandfather was from New Zealand did, of course, build all his wealth in Rhodesia, now known as Zimbabwe, owning gold mines. So he comes third generation of the precious metals sector. And again, as I said, he owns a gold bullion bank, which serves very wealthy client, and his precious metals ETF serves very wealthy client. And Jim Rickards, that person, is on the board, is the advisor to the fund. So that speaks, I think, a lot of words for that. I mean, those people, I mean, Philip speaks on the Gold Council. So he's actually cited by the Gold Council to talk on the outlook of gold. And of course, precious metals, of course, Jim Rickards as well. So Philip, he originally actually had the idea to set up the company. Why? Well, because he had a ton of people, ordinary people, coming to him and asking him about advice. What can they do? Because they knew from the teachings of Philip, from the newsletters they would read, from the coachings Philip would give about what is happening. Philip actually wrote a documentary, he produced a documentary back in the late 90s. It's called Millennium Money. So if you haven't heard it, if you haven't watched it, I encourage you to search it. It's called Millennium Money. It's a documentary, and it interviews all the big guys, of course, in the U.S., senators, Ron Paul, to guys from the central banks and so on. So all kinds of people in those different areas. And he produced that award-winning documentary back then. So he was educating so long time ago people about financials, about why gold, why it is the cornerstone, it's the key in every portfolio. And so Philip, throughout the years, he got deeper and deeper concerned with what is going on, and that people are really dumped down, to put it, you know, in not so nice words, but really dumped down and not understanding finances anymore, really forgotten. I mean, we have the whole young generation, and I think Dr. Blue put up a sort of clip the other day where there was sort of a test in the U.S. somewhere. They were giving a silver bar or a silver or a chocolate, and people would take the chocolate and not the silver bar. So really, we have a dumped down nations, really not understanding any more gold and silver. So really purposely, of course, you're putting in more and more in-depth people. And so unfortunately, this is, I see it more and more, it's actually wanted. It's actually not by accident, it's actually by design. And Philip's aim was always to educate people, to help people understand, to help people wake up. wake up to what is really happening right under their eyes. They just can't see it. And so Philip had really the idea and asked Bill, because Bill had heavily invested in his fund, in an oil fund, you know, his 20 years of working successfully in the hotel industry and owning hotels. He had put big fruits of his labor into investing with Philip together. So they became friends and business partners. And so Philip really put the idea to Bill, can we build a company where we serve ordinary people, the common Joe, basically, and help them build extraordinary wealth and educate them on really what's going on. And so this is sort of long story, but key story, and important for you to know that you really buy into the vision, what we are here trying to do with Utopian Global, helping you to prepare for what it's coming. We have been talking many years that it's coming, a global financial reset. Well, the date is there for the reset. It's just that most people don't understand it nor know it. But the date is there. It's going to be 2021 when there will be a financial reset. And it looks like it's going to be in Davos on the World Economic Forum. So, we have here, of course, our founder and CEO, Bill Rowell, who then put this idea of Utopian Global to work and build the company, providing you the opportunity to buy the same high quality gold and silver in the same vaults, in the same diversification in Switzerland, where usually only the super wealthy have access to, but giving you access from as little as 25 euros. So what it means for you, normally if you were to open in Switzerland a bank account, a precious metals custodian account, you're gonna pay thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars to have that allocated for you. I mean, a lot of money. You just pay that to have that. Well, here, through Utopian Global, you have that. You have access to that platform because Utopian Global did all the work for you. And you have literally access from as little as 25 euro that you can diversify on a daily basis, on a weekly basis, on a monthly basis, however you wish, and buy gold or silver from as little as 25 euros. You can take it out anytime. You can sell it back anytime. You even can sell it back and get Bitcoin for it if you wish to get into Bitcoin. I mean, this is really an amazing platform. And the gold, of course, is produced from the number one refinery in the world, which is Argo Heraeus. So we don't deal with secondary refineries. We only work with the top. Why do we only work with the top? Well, we found when you only work with the top, you have never a worry if you have your gold shipped to you to sell it back. You can always ask for the real price. And this is the beauty about that. So when you deal with, you know, other second, third, whatever refineries, you know, you sort of have a lot to barter a lot. If you can show the Argo Heraeus stamp, it is just makes the whole world easier because people recognize it worldwide. And so this is why you need gold. You see, gold performance by foreign exchange, when we just check here since 2001 to 2020, that is July, literally every currency from the Argentinian peso to the Pakistani rupee, to the Mexican peso, to the African rand, to the Norwegian corona, to, of course, the euro, the US dollar, and so on, has lost purchasing power. That means you need to work more hours, more time, more sweating, just to be able to buy the same goods and services. Had you had gold, would you save gold? Would you convert part of that hard-earned money into precious metals? Well, you didn't have to worry so much because it would preserve your purchasing power. That's what it's doing. It's preserving your purchasing power. And this is why you need gold. And gold has, of course, stood the test over time. So we see here gold has outperformed all major currencies over time. And right now, we are living in an unprecedented time. I mean, never in history had there been so much money printed and was so much government debt as now? Never. It's just, it's non-existent. It's non, it's like there's no case we could look back that in history that we had this scenario. So it's pretty grim to say. And we don't know what's going to come. You know, we have riots in the streets. We see how long will people, you know, put up with it? What will happen? We already see in the US people attacking wealthy people, robbing, stuff like that. I mean, we don't know nobody has that clue. We just know gold and silver always maintained its purchasing power. And so we can go into deeper studies like looking at the average home price, for example, in 71 in the US, it was around $25,000. Today, it's around $280,000. Now, had you actually had gold in 71, you needed 720 ounces of gold to buy an average medium-sized home. But today, you only need 143 ounces. So you need less gold, yet you need way more paper currency. And that, I think, speaks already for itself, that gold over time is always the better deal. And finally, Warren Buffett got it as well. Well, the same deal with silver. Just silver always has been the money for the ordinary man, the money for the common man, for the gentleman. Why? Well, because the silver would always buy you a chicken. So 1 ounce of silver, today 1 ounce of silver is around $26, I believe. And, you know, $26 is going to buy you a really great organic chicken everywhere in the world. Well, back then, 100 years ago, an ounce of silver would buy you definitely, most likely, a nice organic chicken, right? So therefore, it never loses its purchasing power. Yet, of course, had you saved onto the dollar equivalent, it would have lost. So this is enough to gold. Basically, what we here do with Utopian Global, we integrate physical gold because you buy it physically. It's physically there. It's not a paper share. It's not a paper certificate. It's actually physically there. When you do the order in Utopian Global, of course, through the refinery, buys your gold. That gold is physically there sitting in a big bullion bar. And you then have, of course, the possibility to convert it into a small item, into a small bar, and even have it shipped to you if, of course, FedEx shipped to your country. But you enjoy lowest gold and silver prices because as a affiliate, when you become a business owner, you can get 3% above spot as a customer, 8% above spot. That spot, of course, is the non-physical price, which we see on the stock market. So you get an amazing deal, and I challenge you to get a better deal. I don't think you will find it. You can redeem it anytime you wish. So we literally make gold and silver savings easy for you. We have an easy platform with easy access, 24/7. Access, easy liquidation. And again, we have LBMA good delivery. What does it mean? Well, we won't work only with LBMA London Bullion Market Associated Refinery, LBMA Associated Secure Private Vaulting. This is Loomis International. In fact, Loomis doesn't just store gold or silver. They store, of course, art. They store wealth, of course, that's what they do. And we store with Loomis International. And so Utopian Global doesn't touch your gold. They never do. They only do the order. And then they give, of course, Arcorias and Loomis, they, of course, deal with it. So your gold is not touched by Utopian Global, which is really great. Now, we give you, of course, full security because you deserve really free, transparent, and unlimited access to your gold. Now, the other product we have is Store. And Store is really a platform which is investing in resources that power the world as you see. It's an independent company from Utopian Global. It stands for Sustainable Technology and Resource Holdings. And I know I'm getting a little bit into detail, but I really want you to grasp it because this is important for you. So I hope I don't bore you. Bill, if you're on the call, you can intervene. You can jump in already if you wish. No worries. And we're going to address a question at the end. So Store, as I said, what we do is Utopian Global, we through the network, through the power of sharing, we actually raise funds, and the funds, with the funds, then STORE buys, of course, the equity, sources the projects, and then this equity is producing income, and then the income, of course, is going to generate the revenues, is going to pay out to the people who own STORE. But STORE, unfortunately, is not licensed in the United States of America, so therefore cannot be sold, shared, and delivered there. And what we have done since the initiation of STORE, which is only in late 2018 in November, when it was put into place and when started first raising some funds, crowdfunding, we purchased, of course, an asset with the help of a bank. But of course, what if the funds we did raise, which is producing around 750 to 800 barrels a day. And of course, depending on the oil price. So we had, of course, coronavirus just hitting us, but we had a great insurance policy in place for 50% of the field with a $50 oil price. And what the STORE team could do is they could really drastically reduce the cost of operating the field, which is really great. But in simple terms, that field has a productivity life or shelf life for another 25 plus years. That means it's going to produce oil for another 25 plus years. That means you, the people who can get on board on it, you will see payments coming out for so a long time, which is totally fantastic. And this produces around, roughly the numbers are plus minus 20% per annum, of course, based on the oil price, what this field is producing. Of course, it's a declining reserve, that's naturally. So over time, it will decline. But constantly, we learn, and it was just today announced, that there's more discoveries. They are continuously discovering more oil on this field, which is really, really cool. So we have, of course, a STORE project timeline, an estimated target listing. We eventually want to list it on an exchange. Obviously, through the virus, the corona stuff, everything got delayed, like any company got delays. It's normal. So we're going to put new times in place eventually. But we're really right now on track. I mean, in fact, today was just the notice. We got another $500,000 paid off of the note of the bank loan, because this is important, because we have just a little bit to go now. And then, of course, the first distributions can start for people that they can actually get paid on this asset, which is beautifully. So the company, and again, you see Philip Judge again here. He is fundamental in it because he is, again, an advisor to STORE. And he, again, was the one, together with Ryan Messer, who's the CEO, and of course, Bill Raul, our founder, they, of course, had an oil fund, or Philip and Ryan had, and Bill was a huge investor into that oil fund. So you see the faces again here. It's a long, long-term relationship based on trust. And Ryan is heading up this company, STORE, over two decades experience. So really, really great man. But you could listen to his podcast. And if you haven't done, I suggest you listen to his podcast. So if you now say, well, look, Claudia, that looks all fine. How can I get involved? Well, you know, it's pretty simple. Most people become a customer. They either just want to buy gold or silver, or they just want to buy STORE. They want to have both. And so you can do that with gold or silver from as little as 25 euros and for STORE from as little as 50 euros. Now, you're going to register on the website a person who recommended you sent to you. You're going to go on their link. You're going to register. You're going to do your KYC. And if you are buying STORE, your PPM, private placement memorandum, which gives you the ownership, the rights to have, of course, to be a stakeholder in the assets of STORE, the underlying assets, of course, they are recommended. So, but yes, you set up a customer account, get all those confirmation confirmed. You do, of course, you sign up, you confirm your email, you confirm your phone, you confirm your signature, you upload your passport ID, your driver license. Once it's approved, you can buy gold or silver. If you buy, of course, STORE, you gotta get the PPM confirmed. Once you have that, you can purchase from as little as 50 euro. So that's pretty simple. Customer, most people are. In fact, really everybody enters as a customer first. But then people upgrade and they say, look, you know what? I want to also do this business. I want to do what you do, what you did, Claudia. I want to build my own business. I want to have a lifestyle. I don't want to go to work no more. I don't want to fight traffic no more. I want to fire my boss. So I'm fed up with the system. I want to work on my dream because this was all what I wanted. And so you can choose to become your boss. And as of course, Bill Gates said, and again, like him or not, but he said one thing right. And this is, of course, if your business is not on the internet, then you will be out of business. So what we have, it's that simple that we provide an e-commerce platform, a marketing platform, and you do the sharing. Just as I said before, how many times a day are you scrolling on your feed, your news feed, you're liking stuff, you're wearing those Nike shoes, those Ralph Lauren shirts, you're making advertisement constantly, you just don't get paid from those companies, you just don't get your Nike shoes for free, even though you recommended so many people to it, you're wearing it, you're constantly promoting. See, for us and from us, through promoting, you're going to get paid. In fact, and even then, when you build teams, when you build networks, you can even increase your pay. And this is why we always bring up Robert Kiyosaki here, because he, I mean, he really puts it out so nice and beautifully. The richest people in the world build networks. They build and grow networks. Everyone else is trained to look for work. Everybody is working on somebody else's dream, while the rich people don't do that. They build networks. And so we have a system, a simple financial rewards program to share and earn in 3 steps. Very simple. Become a brand ambassador. Join the company, build your business, get your gold, silver, or store, be on a 50 euro monthly auto ship. What it means is, in order to have your shop open, just like if you would own a franchise, well, you got to pay your rent, right? You got to have product, right? So that you can sell to customers, right? So here's the same deal. You have your shop open, you pay your 50 euro, you get your gold, silver, or store in your 50 euro, you get actually product. We call it a asset accumulation plan. You want to be on an asset accumulation plan, no matter if you do the business or don't, because again, this is what the wealthy people do. They have a plan and they are continuously converting some money into assets. So why not you? So step one, become a brand ambassador. And every time you bring some customers on board, you make a retail bonus. And then step two, it's not much different from step one. It's just now you're also starting it to share with other people who would also maybe branch out and build a business with, besides the customers. And now you're unlocking more commissions you earn when you bring affiliates on board besides the customers, because now you're also making fast start commissions, you're earning uni-level commissions and all those many, many commissions, which I'm not going to go into detail. You can check the compensation plan video out for that. But let's put it simple, you're going to make more money. You're making now money as well from the people you introduce and they introduce. So you're getting a small commission. It's better you show the people. That's why we don't sell, we show and tell. It's better you show the people, as more likely they're going to share it because it's more excited they are to share it. And step three, you decide you're going to become a pro. You're going to really embrace that opportunity. You're going to do it. You're going to build it out. You're going to get educated. And you're really going all for it. And, you know, you basically have a career ladder which you can climb now. And the beauty about that is, it's how I see it. See, in a corporate ladder, you make friends, let's say in a company, and then you're most likely going to compete against those friends. So most likely those friends, you know, we're working with eventually become your enemy because you want to climb that ladder up and there's only one position. Here, you know, even let's say I started, you know, in 2008, but there's people now, you who are listening now, you can start today and you can, in a few short months or maybe even longer, maybe shorter, depends on you, you can make more money than myself, even though I started first. So this is the beauty about that. You don't find it in any corporation. And I really love that. So you really have now incentives you can unlock, which are from, you know, travels, trips, holidays, cars, even very soon homes. This is literally a lifestyle business which is setting up you for life. And this is what I did. And so I just wish more people would actually really embrace that. And especially now, you got to have a plan B. So as an affiliate, what do? You select your package, commit to your 50 euro monthly asset accumulation plan. You can cancel it at any time. It doesn't matter. You can, of course, when you then introduce people and you have it canceled, you're not getting paid. Your upline will get paid. The person you introduced who is still on the business is getting paid. But of course, you can renew it any time. But again, like this is what I encourage you to do. So, so we have different packages and they all range from 99 euros up to 3,500, which we call the affiliate packages. And then we have quantum packages, which are for the investors, where in this packages for the affiliates, you have the program, you have the education, you have the coachings, you have all of that, the marketing platform, the sales funnels, and so on. So you're really buying a business in the box. While, of course, as an investor, when you buy in the higher packages, which start from 9K onwards, which you call, sorry, the quantum packages, go back here, you get more assets on those packages. So you choose which one you want to become, which one you want to have. In the United States, all packages are replaced with precious metals. So you see here in the packages is actually precious metals in there. Those number, gold, silver, stands actually for the precious metals amounts you're getting in these packages. On before the slides, in the store packages, you see the amounts of store equity you get actually in those packages. So as you see, everything you need is really here for you. A replicated website, state-of-the-art back office, marketing funnel system, video, multimedia tools, world-class coaching, training events, I mean, and so much more for you to build a global business. So for 1 euro a day, you have available the opportunity where you can have ownership in real income producing assets, access to wealth protection, savings plans, achieve infinite returns from expanding the network, residual income, and of course, can enjoy tax benefits. So if you wish to pay off debt, save money, change lives, create generational wealth, well, the time to get in is now. Your time was never better than right now. Contact the affiliate who actually shared this opportunity with you today and get your questions answered. Get all your concerns, your doubts answered. Again, your time to build wealth with passive income starts today. Important notice, of course, we have a 14 days money back guarantee. Store is not be able to be sold for distribution in the United States. And of course, the income depends on what you're going to do. If you work the business, you're going to get paid. You're not working the business, of course, you have the benefit from the gold and the silver and the store. But from the sharing, if you don't share it, it's literally logically that you're not getting paid for that. So those is the important notice. Again, thank you for listening to the presentation. It's time to get in, to own real assets, earn real income, and make real lifestyle, have a real lifestyle is now. So I'm going to just check on some of the questions. So here says, a real business that allows the common folk to do exactly what the super rich can do. This is simply a no-brainer. So glad I'm part of this amazing business. Best decision I've ever made. So here, absolutely, you're right on track and you are actually doing that. Now, I'm just going to quickly see here if I see some questions from my YouTubers. So let me just go here, there. From StreamYard, we have Daniel. What is Daniel? Interesting presentation. I love it. Yes. What are you saying here? Mark Derby, you're saying, of course, you're having your eyes there. That is fantastic. All right. No other questions there. Therefore, I'm going to end the broadcast for you guys here on the live stream. I'm not sure, Bill, are you on the call yet, or could you not have the chance to log in?
I'm here, Claudia. So awesome. Thank you.
Fantastic. You let me talk and you didn't want to interrupt me, yes?
Yes. Anyway, it was a great webcast, lots of information. So I'm here for any questions that people may have. One thing I will just touch on, when you spoke about store, you spoke about the banknote and that 500,000 have just been paid down. Some people may see this as a liability. They might think to myself, okay, I'm involved with this particular company. We own the asset store. Why do we have a banknote? It doesn't sound good to you, does it? Well, the truth of the matter is it's actually not a bad thing. And then I just want to explain this one particular point. You just imagine that you're involved in the shareholding, as you are, of an asset in the US which produces, as you said, 750, 800 barrels per day. Now, as you sell more shares of the shareholding, you're actually diluting the more shareholders that come in. You've got more people sharing the size of the pie, which is 750 to 800 barrels per day. And, of course, depending on the exchange rate of the pricing per day when they sell it. So by actually taking out a banknote when we bought this particular asset, it was a smart move by Ryan Mess. It means we could actually own a greater share. Part of the revenues would pay down the banknote. Now, there's two ways you can do it. The banknote means that we own more percentage of the assets. And if we sold it, the shareholders were diluting. But by owning the bank, by funding it with the bank and then paying down the bank loan, as we're doing now since the 1st of August 2019, we are actually increasing our equity primarily in the actual asset. So it's a win-win situation for everyone in that respect. The challenge that we actually faced when it came to renew the financing at the end of July this year, we're in a different economic situation than what we were in last year. Last year, oil prices around $60 a barrel. This year, oil went to negative prices. Unfortunately, it's back over 40 now. But we've done very well. The assets made money every month. But when it came to refinancing, of course, the banks weren't so generous on risk management and things as banks are. When it rains, when it's the sunshine, they give you the umbrella. When it rains, they pull it out of your hands. This is primarily what's happened. But it's all okay. It's not a problem. It's a great asset. It's been operating the whole time. It's run exceptionally efficient. In fact, the operators of the actual asset are part owners as well. They've been owners and operators since about 2001, 2002. So they know this asset, 156 wells in total, over 90 producing, over 5,600 acres of land. They know this asset exceptionally well, and they manage it like their own primary business. Why? Because it is their primary business. That's what they do. So that's the group of people that we're actually involved in. So what does this mean by the 500,000 being paid off? Well, we've reduced the debt by 500,000. It's fantastic. And every month we're paying down the actual loan, the principal, by 1.75%, which is quite significant. So now that we've got more revenues coming to us because of the 500,000, it means we're going to be able to compound and pay this loan down even further. So that's the plan. And once we get rid of this particular banknote through either increasing the shareholding or through the revenues, we're going to pay out the distribution. So as a major investor, I'm very happy the way this asset has been managed by the team of Ryan Messer. It's fantastic. And I'm here for the long haul because I know it's a long-term yielding asset for the next 20, 25 years. So I'm really grateful for that. And I know you touched on gold and silver, Claudia. I mean, what can I say about that? It's back up into its new highs. Again, silver as well, very volatile markets. But when you have people like Warren Buffett moving out of the bank, the world's biggest share, I suppose, the Berkshire Hathaway fund, etc., moving out of banks and moving into gold companies, that's a great signal. It's a great signal. You know where the trend's heading because, primarily, he is not a gold person historically. So for him to move out of some of these traditional stocks such as airlines and, of course, banks, and then moving it into mining companies, gold mining companies, it's a great sign for the direction of this particular sector. And the most important thing is the trend is your friend, and we're heading into a new bull market of gold. I mean, silver is up probably 45% since March. Gold's up significantly, broken its 2011 high. So you have to have a long-term view here, and most importantly, as Claudia said as well, is that this whole concept's been engineered that no one has to put themselves at financial risk. There's no reason for any person involved with Utopian Global to put themselves at financial risk. And, you'd start to work with our affiliate program, as Claudia said, share it with three people. You already have your money back, yeah. And your investments cost you nothing, which means you then get 100% return on your money, which is absolutely awesome. So I just wanted to touch on that and give some clarity on the banknote, Claudia.
Thank you, Bill. And there's a question coming here from Dimitri, if you wish to answer it. So Dimitri from Belgium, you see, I know where all those folks are from. Isn't that great? So Dimitri, I remember working back in the old corporation. So the question is about the mineral project. How is the mineral project going ahead?
Okay, that's a great question, Dimitri. Well, it's not going ahead at the moment. Like all things, we were actually in Houston, Texas in February with some people from Brazil, and we had planned to go to Brazil to meet the government there.
No, the mineral project, not the plastic.
Not polystyrene.
Yeah.
The mineral project also on hold because no one can travel. I mean, primarily our engineer and Philip Judge, the bank, is locked down in Panama. They cannot travel. They're still locked down very heavily. So everything's on hold at the moment in that respect, but that's okay. You know, this chaos is going to also create different opportunities as well. But you can't do due diligence and reconnaissance on these particular physical assets unless you actually can go there. And of course, people can't go there at the moment. That's really the big challenge. So they're on the sideline at the moment until things start to free up. So the whole focus right now is on the precious metals, and the whole focus right now is Raccoon Bend 100%. Make sure that's managed properly, and so we can move as soon as possible to moving distributions to our members, including ourselves, of course, Claudia.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, I mean, there's so many, you tell me always about it, there's so many great deals. I mean, you know, you got to think about that. When such a crisis hits and so many companies going bankrupt and so many things which, you know, were over leveraged, which were didn't have enough funding, there's a lot. I mean, if you have cash right now, I mean, that's just endless and endless and endless opportunity being presented, because eventually economies will pick up. It's going to take a while, but eventually it will pick up. And if you have the cash then to buy into those opportunities, bang. I mean, it's going to be amazing. Well, so, correct, Bill?
Yeah, very true, Claudia. The important thing is you've got to know what you've purchased. To be quite honest, a lot of people buy things, they don't even really know what they buy. They think it may be an asset behind it or this or that. And in the end, it's just air. So when markets turn, they're left with nothing, of course. The primary thing that you know here, if you're buying gold and silver for us, you have gold and silver. Gold and silver will never go to zero. Okay, that's clearly. In history, it never has. Many stocks have, many other companies, tokens, and all these other things have done that, of course. When it comes to Raccoon Bend, oil has never gone to, well, it's gone to negative, actually, on the futures contract, not on the physical market, of course. But you've got a great asset there that's producing, and you're going to continue to produce. So I just wanted to touch on that. Is there any more questions before I go to this call, Claudia?
Yeah, no, it's just this question that we touched already on from Raccoon Bend. So, yes, but you touched already on Raccoon Bend there. So there's no more question coming, though.
Okay, great. Well, thanks, Claudia. And thank you for hosting tonight's call. And thanks, everyone, for joining us. I'm sorry I could only come on later on in the call.
Yes. And for all of you guys who wish to listen again to the replay of Raccoon Bend, we're going to send this to you or show it where you find it, because it's really Ryan Messer who gives a great, great insights about this project with the slides and the pages and the returns and the turn. I mean, he shows everything from what it has produced to what it is producing actually currently right now. There's nothing to hide. And this is the beauty about it. It's totally transparent. So with that, you guys, thank you so much. Have a wonderful evening, everybody. Thank you guys on StreamYard, looking, of course, on Facebook, on YouTube as well. So it is always a great pleasure to have you all here. Okay, I have one more question here. Evening, I updated my wallet address 10 days ago. It's still pending. Yes, it is still pending, Rose, and it's going to be probably pending because there's still a challenge on the Ethereum wallet setup. So not in Utopian Global, more so on the Ethereum contracts. So until the Ethereum does fix that, so it's still pending, but you don't have to worry because no hurry right now on that. So yes, that is the case, Rose. We don't know how long this is going to take until they will fix that, but this is the challenge. Okay. Okay, good. Well, thank you so much on StreamYard, looking here onto this presentation, and Facebook, YouTube again. Thanks and goodbye.